The historic Battleship, New Jersey on the Camden waterfront will temporarily close after today. The Battleship, New Jersey Museum and Memorial reopened for tours in mid-June, and safety measures were put into place to help stop the spread of COVID-19. But the ship's board of trustees says fewer people have been visiting the USS New Jersey, so they made a decision to close the ship until conditions improve. The ship is still open today for tours.